Action.
Okay, so we're back at the playground. And
Daddy!
It's the same day, but I just had to get that thing out.
Come with me, I found the lost thing.
And it took a little long, so come with me.
You found the lost city?
I'm gonna go on those black hanging bars.
I found the lost thing.
I want to watch.
Does it work?
Maybe you can
look, guys!
Spin the hands.
I'm at the top!
Oh, yeah, I can spin the hands.
I'm climbing back down the climbies. Now what I'm gonna do is Daddy's gonna ask me some questions and I'm gonna answer.
Mystery. You need a question.
Will I go to Cape May and live in a hotel? It says it's a secret. Will I ever be famous? Who knows?
You already did that one.
I know, but... Wait.
Are we going to go to the diner to eat dinner?
Well, I get to see my grandma.
I know exactly.
Who knows? Will I be able to play on the playground for longer?
Not much.
Forget it!
Uh-huh. I still have it.
Okay, guys.
Maybe it's that one.
I'm done.
Maybe it's just,
hey!
You want to show the video what you found?
Yeah. Look!
What is
I
it?
Found this.
It's a little clock.
So guys, we don't really know what this green part's for, but we're going to the diner.
And you want to tell the video about your horse?
And I got...
You just went to Batsto, and you got a stuffy.
And its name was Clarabel, and its nickname was Spirit.
And what about her Nene?
And with the Nene, and that's her favorite song, and she has a friend named
Chris. Chris the deer.
Chris the fawn.
Yeah, young deer.
And right now, me and Daddy are going to message each other in the purple swirly thing.
Sarah.
Will I ever get to see my grandmom again?
Mommy said I
yes, in a couple minutes.
Yay!
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're over.
Not yet!
Video's done, you gonna sign off?
Now, we're not done yet, but now we're gonna take some tips of my brother.
Hello. My mom said I can get that clock and I can keep it, but I was thinking to repair it at the clock shops at our town, so.
And also, I'm gonna do more clips on the other playground.
He's walking away. Hold on.